We should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
I suppose that's true.
We'll rendezvous inside. If you get a shot at Gemma, you take it.
Germain's built himself quite a fortress. I can't see any weak spots.
Hey, show yourself.
Stay there, citizen.
Got ya.
I'm a good guy.
Bloody counter-revolutionary!
Pay attention.
Think something's about to happen.
Why do you ask?
The Grandmaster seems unusually preoccupied lately.
With that one, it's better not to ask questions.
Bloody hell! Marco! What was that? I don't like it. Look at that.
Hold a moment.
fire it.
Didn't become a puff of smoke now, did you?
Hereabouts? But where?
Where'd that come from?
Where'd that come from?
I'm not hearing things.
What's happening here?
Strange.
Was that?
So the prodigal assassin returns. I suspected as much when Latouche stopped sending his tank. The direct approach from an assassin.
How? What?
He scoped off, hadn't he?
Well now, did you just up and vanish now, did you?
I won't give up! I will kill you!
I'm gonna muscle into my domain!
Fuck
you, horse!
And now for the fun bit.
I think I twist an ankle.
You can't escape!
Too slow. Stand. Die like a pillar you are.
Need a breather. How far can he be?
As well. This is quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide a vision was your grab of power?
Darkness cannot protect you. How? Power? No, 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 no. You're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's a waste of my time. This was never about power. This was never about power. It's always been about control. I will find you. No. Hello, assassin. This was never about power. This was never... This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent. For centuries, we've so obsessed with clinging to the trappings of power. So obsessed with clinging to the trappings of power, we abandoned our purpose. Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses. You cannot hide from me, boy.
I'll kill you. Did you think this day would never come? That because François de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Power? No, 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 no. You're smarter than that. Power? Don't be absurd. Power? Don't be absurd. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? Skull. Crafted to shepherd the masses. Do you think yourself safe from your shadows? Hello,
almost free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Elise!
Elise! No.
Bravo, you've slain the villain. That is how you've cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. Not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding seemed fit to give us this time to talk. Ah, a particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. Then I found this place. Dr. Millay's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grandmaster de Millay. That I've been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot, and to wash the world clean and restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exiled in the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy. Find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
New order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. Here we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place, but it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.
The creed of the Assassin Brotherhood teaches us that nothing is forbidden to us. Once, I thought that meant we were free to do as we would, to pursue our ideals no matter the cost. I understand now. Not a grant of permission, the creed is a warning. Ideals too easily give way to dogma. Dogma becomes fanaticism. No higher power sits in judgment of us. No supreme being watches to punish us for our sins. In the end, only we ourselves can guard against our obsessions. Only we can decide whether the road we walk carries too high a toll. We believe ourselves redeemers, avengers, saviors. We make war on those who oppose us, and they in turn make war on us. We dream of leaving our stamp upon the world. Even as we give our lives in a conflict that will be recorded in no history book. All that we do, all that we are, begins and ends with ourselves.